Hey, what's up guys? This is Anurag back with another video, and in this video I will show you the installation of Sonoff DW2 Wi-Fi window or door sensor. So using this device you can get notified whenever your window or door gets open or closed. That way you can use this device as an anti-theft alarm for your home, or you can create a scene in Evlink app. Like you can toggle any of your smart devices whenever the door or window open or closes. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video. I have bought this device from Sonoff India side, but strangely they have packed this item in Amazon's packaging, as they might selling Amazon as well. But anyway, let's open it up. So as you can see, the box look like this. Let me open the box and show you what you get inside the box. So after opening the box, you can see you get some manuals, some double-sided tape to mount this device, and the actual device itself. As you can see, this comes with two pieces. The one which I'm holding in my right hand is the main sensor, and the one which I'm holding in my left hand, it is just a plastic box with a magnet inside it. So as I have said, this device connects with your Wi-Fi. But there is one more variant of this device that works with Zigbee technology. Basically, it will connect to your Zigbee bridge instead of your Wi-Fi. But more on that in upcoming video, as in that video, I will show all the Zigbee devices that are currently Sonoff offers. Coming back to this video, in order to work this device, we'll need to install two AAA batteries inside this, and that you will not get inside the box. You have to buy them separately. So let me open this device and show you how to install those batteries. And I was able to open this device using a flat screwdriver. After opening this device, you can see its component. Now let's install the batteries. After installing the batteries, you can pair this device with your Wi-Fi using Evlink app. In order to pair this device, you'll need to get this device in pairing mode. To do that, insert a pin and hold it for a couple of seconds. And then when you see LED starts blinking, then you can remove the pin. After that, you can open your Evlink app, and then you can pair this device using Bluetooth. So now my device is added. Let me show you how this works. So as you can see in the app, it is now showing the door is closed, as the both devices are closer to each other. Now as soon as I move them, it will show the sensor is open. Now as you've seen this, let me stick this device to my hall main door. And while installing this device, I faced one issue. That is, as you can see, my door and the door frame is not aligned properly, and there is some gap between the door frame and the door. Hence, the device was not able to detect the door is closed. So as you can see in the app, the device status is still showing open. To resolve this issue, I have added some neodymium magnets inside this plastic box. That way this issue gets resolved. Now after that's done, I have enabled the door open and close notification from the Evlink app and created a scene where whenever I open my door at night, it will turn on my hall tube light. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, then don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel to see more videos on home automation. This is Anurag, and I will see you guys later.